sports world that adds yet another very needed dimension. Here is the reigning world champion, Midori Ito. She had bad figures. She was in 10th place. She won the original. Will she retain her championship? What about the look?
Well, the look looked good to me. Again, it was the killer look that many of the skaters talk about. She had it.
At an international competition in NHK, in Japan this year, she did it so well, a lot of people thought she should have won the men's event.
Different from the one that she skated in Paris. There is far more attention to the musicality. She will never be a great artist, but the point is that there is vast improvement in the very thing that she could not do, which was the artistry. Beyond 6.0, and I'm talking about the jumping, of course, but nobody is in this league.
Well, the chips were down, and she just came through. Triple axel, the hardest triple jump. The men have trouble with that. No problem.
Standing ovation at Halifax for Midori Ito. picture is worth a thousand words right there.
Axel done it blinding speed. You can see, like, she literally crawled over the top of the board. I don't know how high that was, but I suggest that she enter the running broad jump in the Olympics.
Well, she's finally off the ice with her flowers. Last year in Paris, for the first set of marks for technical, she had five perfect marks, five sixes. All the rest of her marks for technical were 5.9. Well, let's see, there's one, two, three. Three sixes. The rest are all 5.9s. And here come her artistic marks. She has three marks of 5.9 for artistic, which is more than she received last year for artistic in Paris. She is, of course, clearly the leader. Saint-Louis, 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 Saint-Louis,